I am Oedipus. Thebes is dying, so I'm going to fix it. I freed everyone from the giant thingy. I'm real cool, you know. Other than that, our city's plagued. We're getting sick. Life just sucks.
Murder sets the plague. Storm on the city.
Who's murdered?
Our leader, Laius, who may or may not have been your father, that you may or may not have killed.
What?
Nothing. Just go back to being a dumbass.
Oh, okay. I'm good at that. So, where do you find this murderer?
I'll give you a clue. He lives in Thebes.
Well, I could go into a super long monologue about how I'm feeling and blame you for the murder.
Or you could just talk to that Randy Blind Man over there.
Good idea.
Hey, old blind man. Blind as you are, you can feel all the more sickness that haunts our city. You, my lord, are the one savior we can find.
How terrible. To see the truth when the truth is only pain to him who sees. Because you're not blind. You can see. I can't. My life sucks.
Why are you in such a bad mood? Why so grim, so dire?
Just let me go home. I'm just an old blind man.
For the love of God, don't turn away. Not if you know something. I beg you on my knees.
I know exactly what's going on. I'm just not going to tell you.
What? You know, and you won't tell me. You're bent on betraying us, destroying Thebes.
Fine, you stubborn boy. Your mother was a hamster and your father smelled of elderberry.
What the fuck does that mean?
You are the curse, the corruption of our land.
No. I can't say I grasp your meaning. Out with it again.
I say you are the murderer, you hunt, fool.
You bitch. That's not true.
Shall I say more, so you can really rage?
You don't know what you're talking about, Helen Keller. You lost your power, stone blind, stone deaf senses, eyes blind as stone.
That's just rude. You mock my blindness? Let me tell you this. You, with your precious eyes, you're blind to the corruption of your life, to the house you live in, those you live with.
Get out! Go back where you came from. Vanish.
I would never have come if you hadn't called me here. But just so you know, your parents aren't who you think they are.
What?
Whoosh!
Hey, I'm back!
You killed that man, Laius, didn't you?
What? No, I thought you killed him.
Learn your fill. You will never convict me of this murder.
Tell me, you're married to my sister, aren't you?
Yep, I'm banging your sister.
Dude, that's not needed.
Suck it.
Look, Jocasta, my sister's coming.
Shut up! Why this public outburst? Creon, go home.
My sister, it's dreadful. Oedipus, your husband, wants to banish me.
Precisely. I caught him in the act, Jocasta, plotting, about to stab me in the back.
I'm sure you're wrong, Oedipus. Creon, go home already.
Yes, Mommy.
You see what comes out of your good intentions? He got away.
For the love of God, Oedipus, why this rage? Let's take it to the bedroom.
Good with me. Well, I'm not sure if I can trust this advice given to me. Stupid prophecies. You are fated to couple with your mother. You will bring a breed of children into the light no man can bear to see. You will kill your father, the one who gave you life. Jocasta, I can't marry my mother. That just wouldn't happen. I think I'd know. And I'm already married to you, so, like, I'm not going to divorce to marry my mother.
Oh, God! No! I'm your mother! I'm going to hell!
My lord! Jocasta just hung herself. The queen is dead.
What? Lord, that was my mother and my wife. Incest, what? Now I'm blind, so I can't see the horrors I've committed.
That's what you get, you little bitch. Make fun of a blind person.
Well, I'm not sure if I can trust this advice given to me. Stupid prophecies. You'll all fade to a couple of your, to couple with your mother.
Outtake.
Hey, blind as you are, you can feel all the more what sickness haunts our city. You, my lord, are the one savior we can find.
How terrible. To see the truth when the truth is only pain to him who sees. Because you're not blind, you can see. I can't see. My life sucks.
Why you? Why
are you
going so
bad? Just let me go home. I'm resting all the time.
For the love of God, don't turn away. Not if you know.
I know exactly what's going on. I'm just not going to tell you.
What? You know.
Fine, you stubborn boy. Your mother was a hamster and your father smelled of elderberry.
What the fuck does that mean?
You are the curse, the corruption of our land.
No, I can't. Say I grasp, I can't even read it.
Okay.
I am Oedipus. Thieves is dying, so I'm going to fix it. I greet everyone from that bird thingy. I'm real cool. Other than that, our city's plagued. We're getting sick. Life sucks.
Mother sucks the best. Don't want to see
it. Who's murdered?
Our leader. Reyes? You may or may not have been your father, that you may or may not have killed.
What?
Nothing. Just go on back to being a dumbass.
Okay. I'm good at being that, you know. So, where did you find the murderer?
I'll give you a clue. He lives in peace.
Well, I could go into a super long monologue and how I'm feeling about this. But
or you could just talk about to that random blind woman over there.